trying to make here. Please, you are standing up on your face. These are the hair. You can also use in a different way, like the way you can use, you can roll it also, and then you can cut. Clap for yourself. Very good job. Over here. Can you tell me what are we doing here? What is that? Art on the plate. What ingredients? Ingredients?
Bread.
You use? Yes. Bread. Sorry? Yes.
Onion. Salt.
I can't hear you. Say again. Bread, cheese, beef. Yes, very good. Oh, yes. Who's the leader here? Emanuela. Emanuela, please explain me what did you do here?
Pizza bun.
Pizza bun. What ingredients did you use?
Mushrooms,
and beef? Yes, yes, very good. So, did you enjoy it? It was good? So, can you do it at home or mama? Open your mouth. Close your mouth. Okay. We've all had fun with fruits. We've had fun with the vegetables, with the pastries. We've had fun with different colors, with different shapes. We all believe in having fun and learning how to have fun. With what we've learned here today, I believe that when you go home, please share it with your parents.
Everything is not limited. We say thank you to you and your stakeholders for the good job done. We pray and hope that next year by this time, we will be here again with another seasoned chef teaching us a lot of other things to do with fruits and vegetables, etc. I hope you will go back home and you will talk to your friends. This is only class 3. You will go back teaching mommy and daddy on how to use fruits in the various recipes. Won't you do that?
Yes, we will!